aeroplanes always take off and land into wind, so you would think he's going from the wrong end today, but it looks like the wind is on the turn. It's looking southerly at the moment with very little wind. And there's the Gatwick Express, and that'll be back in London in about 2 hours, 2.5 hours time. Hang on, we've got a problem. There are three helicopters at the end of the runway in the airspace, so he can't go anywhere just yet.